A total of 35 Ugandans were part of the 57 peacemakers who underwent a 2-week training program about global peace and stability. The 2 weeks of training attracted participants from different countries including Kenya, DRC, Burundi, Rwanda, Chad, Cameroon, and Ivory Coast. During the function, 6 UPDF officers were recognized as judges of peace, including Major General Wakalo Kaum, Brigadier Tom Ezekiel Tumhaire, Brigadier General Alex Ndianabo, Lieutenant Colonel Christopher Bamanya, Colonel David Bush Turiahabwe, Colonel David Karuhanga, and Anne Grace Tino. In Congo, Bishop Tishin Jambo, Alex Murunzi Nzuki, Jeremy Ola from Cameroon, and Robert Ngama were also recognized as judges of peace. Frederick Wafula, the president of Konasi Chaplain in Uganda, said the training is part of a United Nations program aimed at skilling peacemakers to be problem solvers, especially during disasters, conflicts, and wars.
Uganda is a chaplaincy training program under the United Nations, registered under the United Nations, also working under the Economic Social Council. It came to Uganda early this year to train international chaplains and also peace judges and mediators of peace. We are now in Uganda. You've seen the training. The training has taken about 2 weeks to have all the people that have graduated today. We are sending them out for humanitarian service. Basically, it's about serving humanity, speaking the message of peace to different people, to different communities, and also encouraging development, because we know there are issues in families and in communities which can only be addressed when you address the issue of the economy.
Wafula explains that the armed forces are key contributors to global peace and stability. That is why UPDF officers were also involved in this 2-week training.
It involves everyone. Security involves everyone. The army, the police, the civilians, all of them are players to realize security. So it's very, very important because they are in the forefront. Actually, they are the best people we can have to train, because they are the ones who encounter these challenges and have to respond either forcefully. Yet there are other means you can respond to issues that are tough. That's why we bring God into the security operations. And once God is there, everything will work well. Even when you are enforcing, you need to know God. Even when you are enforcing, you need to know that you love your nation. When you are enforcing, you need to have discipline. These are the key things that we ride on. Majorly, we are looking at serving and serving and serving.
Upon completion of the training, the chaplains are awarded certificates and diplomatic treatment in all UN countries. Story compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.